AIUDF MLA of Al Kapoor under Hailakandi district was detained by police a short while ago. An FIR lodged by one Ator Rehman Lashkar at Panchgram police station led to the arrest of Assam All India United Democratic Front MLA Nizam Uddin Choudhury. The complainant has accused MLA of demolishing vehicles on Tuesday night and inciting violence with attempt to kill. Currently, Hailakandi police is interrogating MLA Nizam Uddin Choudhury at Hailakandi Sadar Dhana.